Maybe I really install. I don't think I really installed that great right now. Maybe he was in a better state, but I feel like over the last couple of years, he's just been nerfed after nerf. So I would rather play something that's like really strong right now. I could play like Qiyana game maybe, but the thing is, I don't know if my team can ping AP damage. So I think I'll just pick it. Hopefully, my team picks AP damage, so we don't want to go full AD, because then I won't be very useful in Qiyana. Thanks for participating in in-house stream yesterday. Well, in-house is fun. I've always been like a big fan of in-houses. I'm playing a lot of them throughout like the years now. It's always fun to play with like different teammates, I guess. So you can see like how they communicate and how they play. It's fun to do like that, I guess. You get like a lot of insight on how other teams function and like just how other players do. So it's always a lot of fun. And also it's just kind of like better practice and so in that sense. So I do like in-house. Does playing bot get boring because of limited champions? Yeah, I think that's the main problem with bot lane. It's like the champion pool, right? In mid, you can kind of just play whatever you want, so it's more enjoyable in that sense. Like, I don't know, Yasuo can't really roam, but he can like ward somewhere, I guess. Okay, I think that he might just be dead here. Yeah, I don't want to underestimate Qiyana. I'm actually surprised how few people play Qiyana in EU. Don't really feel like a lot of teams are playing it. And I don't even think it got nerfed. I mean, I guess did it get nerfed? Yeah, it did get nerfed like a little buff, like attack speed buff on W, right? I think, since Worlds. But it wasn't like that many nerfs. Okay, we probably can't catch this wave now. Oh, we got a shutdown on Gragas on set on him. So that's really big. Jarvan's kind of coming mid, so I should probably care a bit here. Also, don't know if anyone else is. I have to care about, like, maybe their support or something moving. Yeah, I mean, you're level 4 Jarvan, so you probably shouldn't just EQ into me. I know jungle is like a really strong role, but you can't just like completely disrespect if you're like super low, a lot of levels down. The rest might one save you then. Sorry. I don't think he can do much to me just walking up and hitting him. I saw that he was ready for all the other plays, but the auto attack was too much. Jarvan is up here, so I have to watch out for Jarvan just EQing me. I think he's Jarvan, I told you this tale once more before, no? Don't just jump into me when I'm 3 levels up. Won't end out well for you. That's what my stream is all about. Teaching people. And junglers, don't go at the mid lane when he's 3 levels up. It never ends well. But what else do I wanna do? I could just push this out and then maybe base or maybe just I gotta kill the turret actually. Don't think anyone would be that time. Yaren is down bot side. Wait, what? How did that hit? Almost got assisted. Okay. Oh. Oh, Gragas. Oh no! No no no, I was not laughing at you, I was laughing with you. Don't kill me. It's fun while it lasted, but now it's time to end their misery. Uh-oh. No 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 no! What? I guess the third time is the charm for the Jarvan. This time he brought some friends, so he actually learned, you know, like he was looking at my stream. He was seeing the other times, so I was trying to teach him the lesson that like going into me when I'm 5 levels up on him doesn't work. So this time he actually brought his friend, so he adapted, and I can respect that, you know. I won't be face checking any of their brushes anymore if there's 3 people ready for me, but I respect the... I respect him adapting anyway. He saw me, so he should be running, but can he run out in time? Might want to like TP out. It's not that tanky. At least not as tanky as it used to be. Got a bit close with the E. I think maybe I should still use my ult. You guys really want to fight, then, you know, come closer and you can try if you can beat me. Oh no, I would like the blue elf. I don't have any mana. Okay, well, that's base. That's less fun though. Help me out, guys. Help me out. No! So we got 2 inhibs now, we just need the 3rd one. You can just go there from base and try to get it. So what's my plan? You can take the... Oh, someone's here. Exhaust is meaningless. No, actually I have Lurox again. I was playing in-house with Lurox as well yesterday. So maybe me and Lurox are just a new mid jungle in town. Oh, wait. Well, that was just a BM. I don't have GA, but I would rather. Okay, I'm just guessing I'm just actually instant dead when I spawn. My guy! Oh, jeez, that wasn't too useful for me. Honestly, this game will never end. Can we just get the Drakes? Actually, my Gragas DC'd as well, right? Oh no. This could actually be Baron as well, though. Is it actually gonna be a throw? Okay, I'm hitting. I'll just try to get the turret here. So I kinda will 4-shot it. I'm jailed. Oh, actually, I can't get out of the Seraphold if I'm inside Vaigai. The Vaigai's are annoying, actually. Maybe QSS is what I really need. Got 1 in him. Can we actually get more, though? Maybe not. We pushed out again. No, this game will never end. Where's my Gathering Storm as well? Okay, there's no wards in this. Let's get Drake, I guess. I set this up. Okay, yeah, I don't know if this is like that great. Oh, maybe? Well. We don't have Astral with us, but they don't have Sept. Oh, I did it. Seraph might just ult me. Kill the turret. Oh. Ah, that was the Leander's got me. Set flashed on me as well. It's Blade, Rage Blade, Set. Okay, I haven't seen that one before. Let's see how great that is. But we get the win finally, after the what feels like eons. GG. But 2-0 so far, so at least we're getting LP if nothing else. Oh, wait. Okay. I'm pressing, okay. Thank you for my congratulations. Okay. Okay. Okay, wait, I think I have to restart here. I am. They don't want me to say okay to it. Okay, okay, we're online, it looks like. I won't be leaking my password this time around, though. Oh, I think I misrolled. You could hear what buttons I pressed on my keyboards from the sound. So I leaked my password now, is what you're saying. Well, I would like to see you. I would like to see you here. Here, what buttons? Like, what press buttons am I pressing right now, okay? You have to say what buttons I'm pressing in what order. If you get that, then... No, it was not... It was not K, it was not S. No, it was not QW, no. No, you guys are all wrong. Wait. Wait a second. Oh no. Oh, nothing actually, like, no one got it, don't worry. No one got it. No one got it. Is your password caps locked? Well, unfortunately, I cannot give away any information concerning my password. It is top secret business. I could get in trouble if I give it away, so I have to keep it a secret for now, but maybe one day, when all this is over, I can tell you guys the password.